very, very happy, successful people that don't remember their dreams. Most people just don't have the habit. In our Western culture, we're not trained to wake up in the morning and contemplate our dreams. And if we don't go out of our way to do that, then most people aren't going to remember their dreams. However, there are studies that show that people that do remember dreams tend to be more creative and tend to be more intuitive.
Through the receipt, which is pretty cool too. We didn't return anything, but that's Thursday here, right here on America's First News. Yeah, the Amazon Go store, very convenient. I can see it taking off, like I said, but I can also see people spending a lot of money, kind of like you do now with your Amazon, because you're on your couch and whatever, you just, you know, you need it. Don't forget, you can take us with you wherever you go. Download the TalkStream Live free mobile app. You've got America's First News.
America's First News. We'll be right back.
Anytime, any place, anywhere. Radio remains the most intimate of all forms of media. At home, at work, in the car, on a smartphone. Over 90% of consumers still listen to radio every week. That makes choosing radio as a place to advertise your business one of the best decisions you can make. Email advertise@gcnlive.com and partner up with an experienced GCN representative. Advertise@gcnlive.com. Easy, affordable, effective.
Wouldn't you love to have a really sharp memory? People of all ages are struggling with memory problems. Now you can improve memory while reducing stress with a dietary supplement, Calm and Clever. The ingredients in Calm and Clever not only enhance your memory and recall, but also reduce stress. Try Calm and Clever for 2 months. You'll love the way you feel and think. To order Calm and Clever, call 1-800-728-9948. 1-800-728-9948 or calmandclever.com.
Trump's tweeting about trade. I'm Chris Foster, Fox News. He's once again claiming his predecessor's trade deals are bad for America. Live in Washington, Fox's Rachel Sutherland.
Chris, President Trump has a message from Mexico and Canada. Renegotiate NAFTA or tariffs are here to stay. The president tweeted the trade deals are bad for the U.S. and that tariffs on steel and aluminum will only come off if a new and fair NAFTA agreement is signed. White House National Trade Council Director Peter Navarro told Fox and Friends,
"We get a great NAFTA agreement and Ambassador Lighthizer is trying to do that. That would be a great thing for the American people."
The president also tweeted, "Canada must treat our farmers better. Mexico must do more to stop the flow of drugs into the U.S.
And Rachel, there's another one. President just tweeted, "To protect our country, we must protect American steel. Hashtag America First." At the Academy Awards, host Jimmy Kimmel remembers this past year as the year men screwed up so badly, women started dating fish. He's talking about The Shape of Water, the winner of 4 awards, including Best Picture and Director during the ceremony on ABC last night. Best Acting Awards go to Frances McDormand and Gary Oldman, and Supporting to Sam Rockwell and Allison Janney. Anti-establishment parties are the winners in Italy's elections, with nobody winning enough, though, to take charge outright.
The popular five-star movement, founded a decade ago by a comic, now led by Luigi Di Maio, a 31-year-old former web designer, won over 30% of the vote. That is not enough to govern on its own. The other winner, the far-right, anti-immigrant, Euroskeptic League Party of Matteo Salvini, won the most in the center-right coalition, outstripping the Forza Italia Party of 81-year-old Silvio Berlusconi. Now the horse trading begins to form a government. In Rome, Brittany Walsh, Fox News.
Turkish state media is reporting the police detained 4 Islamic State suspects possibly planning an attack on the American embassy in Ankara. Fox News, they are in balance.